This is the place on Johidi's map, isn't it? Are you planning on retrieving her smithing gear?
Might as well while we're here. Besides, I want to know more about Silo and Johidi. Ha!
Shot in the ass. What?
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping.
Ooh. Look at this.
Come on. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
Pronoia. Of course. Three of them! Four! Five!
Well, as ever, it seems we have a few things to attend to first.
Yeah, looks that way. Let's break some heads. Yup.
Oh dear.
Yep. There. Ah!
Oh no, this is not good.
There. Nope, not working.
You are alive, aren't you? Okay, I'll take that as a day.
Okay.
has more range.
Trying to guess that already.
And these bitches are tough. Damn it!
Frank, can you hear me, Frank?
No, I cannot. Oh, okay. Disperse boosted. Okay. Kicks enemies backward and fire first, triggering an explosion that damages to it. I'll give it a go.
Gonna get a lot of use out of this. Yup. Come on!
Crucible.
Yep.
Resistant, huh?
This should do the trick.
out here some more.
Okay.
Perhaps I should leave and come back another time when I...
Okay.
When each one is not a mini-boss all them by themselves.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already.
Resistant. Resistant to that too.
Hey, snap out of it.
Do something.
God damn it. Okay. Come back another time. Yeah. Preferably when I'm not mashed the fuck up. Well, ain't that something?
Okay.
You guys handle that while I... What's the point of those things if they could get through it anyway?
Frank, snap out of it. Stop, rest, do something.
Getting kind of sore.
Quick breather.
Yeah. I'll come back to that when I'm not so weak. Now, I guess I come back up here for that. Oh shit, man. Oh. This battle's taking way too long.
got some time to kill. Could read a book.
A buke. And leap over enemies and attack from the air. Defeat enemies that are vulnerable to silence magic. Perform 15 of these. And this I do a lot. What about the enemies down with that? Oh, I thought I finished that. Oh God. What happened to the cat? Which one's closest? Where am I anyway? It's pretty far.
Feels like it's saying, stay the hell out.
Let me guess. That makes you want to go in all the more?
I feel like I should go for that first, but it was not easy to get up here. Therefore, priority, this one.
How old this place is.
That's fairly ancient.
Yes.
Not bad.
You don't even know what you got.
Nice.
You don't even know what that is.
Rather, isn't it?
Hey, come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
What is that? Abyssal Rivenjaw. I have a very bad feeling about this one. If it dies beneath the ground, be very, very, very careful indeed. And when it's visible, don't take your eyes off it for a second. Sala's end freeze magic. Go in. Whoa!
Okay. Yep.
Kick somebody!
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping. I was just thinking I could use something like this.
As long as you use it wisely.
Oh dear. Good thing I saw it in time. Oh. Oh. Well then.
What do we got here?
What's this? Are the heal up?
Ugh.
Okay, that was a bit excessive.
Check this out.
Perhaps it was worth coming here after all.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Well, so many of them.
Yes, quite welcome.
Well, that's new. So riven wing bird-like abominations.
Yeah.
Whoa! But I'd be able to.
Yeah. Second wind.
You can use that to heal yourself.
Good. Something tells me I'll need it.
Have enough firewood, I guess. The big batty? What?
This thing is unreal.
You might have to pull out all the stops for this one.
Immune to tangled, imprisoned, confused, and stopped. Well, tangled, I don't have. I mean, I think it's the only thing I have.
What's the matter?
Can't fucking see straight. Huh. Okay.
advantage is ours.
Not gonna lie, half the times I don't even know how I get through some of these.
You'll need that if there are nasties lurking about the place.
Better keep it close. Cool.
Red Egg Soldier.
So this place was strictly off limits.
And the break doesn't make dungeon diving any more likely now.
Looks like a chess piece. Like a pawn.
Is that?
A chess piece? Absolutely. A white version of the same cloak. Herb. Okay. Look up, bitch. Oh my god.
Something.
Where am I going again? Still in darkness, till I get there. To get there, I may have to pass through there.
Stay with me.
Damn it.
And shit. Whoa, what's going on?
Yep.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Okay.
Will you be careful?
I'm sorry, alright? Oof.
Got you, punk ass!
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise. Yeah.
Not helping. Come on.
Oh, I didn't see you there. My apologies.
Okay.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Okay. I see what it is be doing is. Anyway, as I was, what was I doing? Reindeer!
Excuse me?
A rap sheet? You said it was one of the two things you had.
It's... well... I did some things that were against the law. But I had to do them to survive.
See? You know, Tanta Prom set the moral code for all of Athia. She was known for her infallible sense of justice. Her ability to find a fitting punishment for any crime.
Ah, yeah, justice. I see. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
Precisely. She loved taking body parts when someone was guilty of a crime.
What? No, wait, I didn't mean literally.
If someone was tried and convicted of stealing, it was off with their hands.
Well, I definitely would have lost a few limbs for my offenses.
How many are we talking about?
More than I'd like to admit. Let's leave it at that. Okay.
Hit me!
Might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? And I'm back.
So. Probably a waste. Okay, so I don't understand what those two sword things do, at least in this game. Because in the demo, they protected you from attacks. It seems this time around they don't do shit! Oh, this is the place from the demo. Greetings. Guess he knows not to come out of there. Poor confused creatures. I'll come sort you out in a second. Oh, you know, fuck this. This is stupid. Oh! Yet they'll still eat grass. It's over there. Yeah.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
A nugget. Does this mean I can go to these locations, or no, it doesn't have to.
It's about time you learned something new.
Did I learn something new? Knock someone down with that. Okay, let's see. What is this? Summons multiple fiery swords to protect you by attacking enemies while you are charging up your magic. Oh, so while I'm charging is when it protects. Use them to defeat 5 enemies. Defeat the final enemy in a battle 3 times with this. Sure. Easy. Spider-Manning. It's called Zip. She called it Thwip.
This might be a tad tricky.
You think? Oh, I forgot to equip the new one. Increased damage when health is full can now be that-ted. Okay, I think I understand what it's doing now. Yeah. Every cloak with a new skill can now put that skill on another cloak. I suppose that'll be it for now. Call it quits here.